Alright, everybody, welcome back. We are going to do another horde. Watch out. But I gotta find my way out of here first. Because there's no indicator. I just have to, like, follow this indicator, which isn't working very well.
I worked at the Humane Society. Had a small
sure you did. I mean, I believe you, but... Okay, how do I leave? I can't remember how to leave. There's two hordes now. Ooh, my game is running real slow. Whew. It must have been not that big horde that made it run so slow. Oh gosh, I didn't see him there. Oh gosh! Outside of Copeland's camp, and I can't stop in time. There we go. I am here to. Oh, I guess we're just gonna jump right in, I guess. Yay. Oh, yeah, let me
come on.
Make sure I
get him inside.
This.
What happened?
Whoa, I'm so sorry.
Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
Oh, boy.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
Fine, man. Yeah, all right, let's go get him. I was afraid I wasn't going to make that for a second, but I did. I made it. Do this.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
What? This is gross. Oh yeah. Some good stuff. That's what I'm talking about. Screw it, I've already shot off enough. Wait. Let's get the supplies first, because I don't know what's going to happen once I do that right there. I saw it 1 second too late. Come here. Yeah, I saw the trap 1 second too late. I was like, dang it. Yeah. Here you are. Shh, shh, shh. Hello? Hey, friends. How you doing? It's amazing that accuracy. You're just whipping out your pistol like that.
Hey asshole, we can see you.
Pull it back! Cover me! Cover me!
Get the bastard! He killed him!
To my side!
Whoa.
Hit.
frag grenade. That's kind of nice. Nice. Is that it, though? Man. Deacon was on point with his guns, man.
Hi, Manny.
Why did they take Manny? Unless they knew he does bags.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor?
Oh, hey.
Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
I was trying not to die. Alright, here's nothing. Take that. And then, shoot the ever-loving crap out of it. We're gonna pull a horde down on us. I know. I freaking know it. They're over there, though. You ready? Let's get out of here. I remember this place from the trailer, so I'm a little nervous. I still don't have any scrap, because scrap has been extremely hard to come by. There, you ready to go, Manny? Ready to get out of here? They're over there, though, so I really don't want to mess with them. What am I doing here? Hang on. Where the crap did it go? The Ranger's gone. Did I hit a bug? Wait. I feel like I've hit a bug. I feel like this is a bug. Fight the Ranger that doesn't exist, apparently. Manny. What are we doing here? I need to destroy. There's no like restart checkpoint. I have a grenade, I think. Pipe bomb and a frag grenade. So.
Yeah.
Alright. Is that gonna help? Trying to hit you, but is that a horde? Good. I Is that it? Well, there's Nova Rager. What the heck? Where'd the Rager go? Is he just gone? I genuinely don't understand.
It's clear.
Okay. A few more bullets and it got him.
Get the hell out of here.
Alright, man, are you ready to go?
So what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
Let's get some ammo real quick since there's something just over here.
I've been on a run in months. Maybe I wasn't, I don't know, with my
shit. No. A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, that's what Cope said.
For once, I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are on a parole and probation, that's almost 7 million, so. 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea.
Okay.
You good from here?
Yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny. Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Nice. Perfect. Here's the idea. Let them go down a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Have fun. They're almost dead. That was fast. I did not expect it to be that fast. Whoa, my dude. Stop flopping around. Okay. Whew. Sweet, got 50 in there. There was just a small little 50. All right. Well, that probably is a good spot. I can head to the sawmill right now. So thank you guys for joining me. I will see you guys next time.